Good evening, everyone. I am Sahana Suraj, a student of Christ University, Bangalore. I learned Bharatanatyam for 9 years under the tutelage of Guru Srimati Rajalakshmi Suresh Kumar in the Kalakshetra style. Years after pursuing the dance form passionately and with the blessings of my Guru, I completed my Arangetram in 2018. I am currently continuing my dance journey under Guru Sri Raghunandan Shyam Prakash. I would like to thank Kala Prashala, Sri H.L. Kumar, Srimati Vanita Suresh for giving me this wonderful opportunity to perform at the concert. With the blessings of Lord Almighty and my Guru, I would like to commence my performance.
We begin today's recital with a shabdam. A shabdam is an intricate combination of expressions or abhinaya combined with the art of storytelling. Today's shabdam is in praise of the mischievous cowboy Krishna. Capturing the heart of the young gopis of Gokul, the item tells the tale of the Nanda Kumara who performed wonders. Ayar Sherya in Ragamalika said to Mishra Chakutaram, composed by the Tanjavur Quartet and choreographed by Srimati Rukmini Devi Arundel.
Thank you. Yeah.
dance elements. In praise of goddess Lalita, this Kirtanam explores the glory of the mighty and majestic goddess seated on the lion throne. The goddess is the epitome of beauty and grace, but is also known to put an end to all evil elements of the earth. Worshipped by Lord Vishnu, sage Agastya and Lord Ayagriva, she bestows all her bhaktas with happiness and prosperity. This piece is composed by Muthuswami Dikshitar in Ragamalika, set to Rupaka Talam and choreographed by Sri Adayar Lakshman.
Thank you.
I'd like to thank Kala Prashala for giving me this opportunity to perform. A special thanks to Srimati Brinda Kumar for always encouraging me. I'd like to thank all the members of the audience for watching my performance and always giving me the best comments. Thank you.